Hello friends, Department of Animal Husbandry and Dairying DAHDA is implementing on the One Health framework. It will bring stakeholders from animal, human and environment health on a common platform to address the challenges through One Health approach. The GST announced $600 billion for global infrastructure program in poor countries for to compete with China's formidable Belt and Road initiative. Ministry of Tribal Affairs launched the goal 2.0 program is the second phase of the Going Online as Leader goal. It aims to digitally upskill 10 lakh youth by on promoting entrepreneurship amongst tribal communities of the country. Truck Controller General of India, TCGI, approved India's first homegrown first mRNA COVID vaccine and third mRNA vaccine to be approved for the COVID-19 in the world. It is developed by Pune-based Geneva. Udami Bharat program was held on June 30, 2022, New Delhi. It aims to scale up the implementation capacity and coverage of the MRMEs in the state with impact enhancement of existing MSME schemes. Telangana Chief Minister inherited the world's largest innovation campus in the Hyderabad second phase T-Hub 2.0 technology hub. The Syrian Arab Republic was reorganized to separate Republic of the Eastern Ukraine as independent states. Thank you.